Fab Fashion Killers. I'm here with model Slick Woods. How you doing today?
Well, I'm doing it.
What are you looking for on the show tonight?
I mean, 7 always comes through, so I just want to see 7 do 10 out of 7, you know what I'm saying?
I'm sure it's going to be a phenomenal performance.
Definitely, she's a beautiful soul, and she's there. Like, you know, something about her presence. Like, she's literally something you look forward to.
I'm looking forward to as well. And I know.
I'm looking forward to your island.
Oh, thank you. Stop. Don't be hyping me up right now.
Talk to me nice, baby.
So, of course, you model for some of the greats. And we'll talk about Rhea a little bit. How was it being under remodeling for the Savage Fenty? And it's a show coming up. So, I mean, are you involved in that or what's going on?
I mean, Rihanna doesn't ever make it so we're under her. We all on the same level, and she makes sure that she's leading the crowd, but we're all on the same trail. You know what I mean?
Yes, absolutely.
She makes sure that if I'm there, she remembers my nickname, she remembers my birthday, she remembers she remembers my sign, she remembers everybody on set sign. Lowest down to the production, everybody that's in production, their nicknames, and their birthdays. Like, that's something I always take from her. Like,
and that's where I read a go.
What's your birthday?
Oh, I'm Ebony. My birthday is June 11th. I just had a birthday.
And what's your nickname?
I ain't really got a nickname. I go by Eb. People call me Eb, Ebby, Ebenezer, you know.
What's your favorite?
My favorite is Eb, for sure. Call me Eb.
I'm going to call you Quibble.
All right, Slick. Enjoy the show. Yes. Have a good night.